announce
第十六届亚洲运动会火种采集开始。
Flames collecting ceremony for the 16th Asian Games begins.Well, this is a section of the Great Wall in China. It is called the Zhuyongguan section. It is about 50 kilometers north of Beijing City. And now the flame collection for the 16th Asian Games has already begun. And then the torch will be lit and relayed all across the country.In the coming 30 days before the 16th Asian Games start in Guangzhou. The Games will be held in Guangzhou from November the 12th to the 27th. But 20 years ago, Beijing's hosting of the 11th Asian Games was the first.Large-scale international sports event ever held in China. Back then, a total of 6,000 athletes from 37 countries competed in the games. And of course, in 2008, Beijing hosted a successful Olympic Games in the nation's capital. And now the turn.Is to Guangzhou to host the 16th Asian Games. This time, the 16th Asian Games will have 42 events. That is the most ambitious games ever.And over 12,000 athletes in 45 countries and regions will join in the 16th Asian Games. And there are some new events incorporated into the 16th Asian Games this round, including the gold chess, the wushu competition, the dragon boat,which are very traditional Chinese sports events. Well, the young ladies are expected to ascend to the top. One of the towers of the Great Wall and light up the cauldron for the 16th Asian Games flame and timber. The flame that is collected in the nation's capital will then be relayed all across the country until it finally reaches the host city, Guangzhou, in southern China. Actually, this part of the Great Wall was built in the Ming Dynasty about 400 years ago. The Great Wall was used to defend the city of Beijing from northern invaders. takes a little bit longer than expected to light up the flame. But now the flame of the 16th Asian Games has already been lit up. The flame will then be collected in a tinderbox and then will be relayed by torchbearers all across this country. We know that the torch flame were collected in the Olympic Games, were actually collected in Athens. That's a tradition that has been celebrated for quite some years. And then the flames collected will be relayed across the world before the Olympic Games starts. And the flames for Asian Games is usually collected and happened in the host country, and this time it happened at the capital of the host country here in Beijing. But of course we know today is a little bit foggy, so it takes longer than expected, but already the flames has been lit up. Now, the executive chairman of the organizing committee, Governor of Guangdong Province, Huang Huahua, will light up the tinderbox. The red box with some logos of the Asian Games engraved on its exterior is lit up and then will be escorted by two guards. To be demonstrated to the guests present at the ceremony, and then they will be collected and stored until the torch relay starts. That is the flame collecting ceremony on the top of the Juyongguan section of the Great Wall. That is the conclusion of the flame collecting ceremony of the 16th Asian Games. This is the ceremony for the flames collecting, large-scale international sports event ever held in China. Back then, a total of 6,000 athletes from 37 countries competed in the games. And of course, in 2008, Beijing hosted a successful Olympic game of the Great Wall in China. It is called the Zhuyongguan section. It is about 50 kilometers north of Beijing City. And now the flame collection for the 16th Asian Games has already begun. And then the torch will be lit and relayed all across the country in the coming 30 announced.
第16届亚洲运动会火种采集开始。
The flame collecting ceremony for the 16th Asian Games begins. Well, this is a section 30 days before the 16th Asian Games start in Guangzhou. The Games will be held in Guangzhou from November the 12th to the 27th. But 20 years ago, Beijing's hosting of the 11th Asian Games was the first in the nation's capital.And now the turn is to Guangzhou to host the 16th Asian Games. This time, the 16th Asian Games